Hina Khwaja Bayat, senior producer and anchor with television. I think if we're talking about Pakistani women in particular and where we are headed and what do we see in store for us, I think the one thing we have to understand is that you cannot undermine hard work. Hamare yahan unfortunately, especially jis profession se mera taluk hai, ek aadat si ho gayi hai that, you know, we tend to find the shortcuts and it sounds very glamorous and all very glitzy. But frankly speaking, it's a lot of very, very hard work and very serious work. मुझे थोड़ा सा दुख इस चीज़ का होता है कि हम फैशन को इम्पोर्टेंस देते हैं लेकिन एज एन इंडस्ट्री नहीं देते. हम फेसबुक के ऊपर यू नो चैट कर लेते हैं, बहुत फजूल किस्म की गुफ्तगू कर लेते हैं, बट वी डोंट यूज़ इट टू एक्चुअली क्रिएट अवेयरनेस और कॉन्शियसनेस ऑफ द इश्यूज़ दैट वी नीड टू फेस. सिमिलरली विद टेलीविजन, विद प्रिंट मीडिया, इट्स अ लॉट ऑफ कैंडी पॉप. And I think we need to focus, women need to focus. Because hame wo jo hamare ek already prescribed roles the, hum usi mein chal rahe hain. That we are supposed to, you know, dress up and look pretty and smile and not have a brain. And I think we are way beyond that. The Pakistani woman is way beyond that.